the average person can skillfully manipulate an impressive array of tools, from cups and toothbrushes, scissors and glue sticks, to wrenches and hammers. Unfortunately, despite this remarkable dexterity, gestures on today's touch devices are incredibly simplistic, relying primarily on the cording of fingers. One finger pan, two finger click, four finger swipe, and similar. Of course, this isn't how humans manipulate the world around us. We propose instead that touch gesture design be inspired by the use of tools and the grasps that we employ to wield them. By doing this, we can take advantage of people's familiarity with real-world tools to facilitate intuitive and precise digital interactions. Further, by drawing on users' existing understanding and fluency of such tools, these interactions can be achieved with little or no user training. As a proof of concept, we created a set of tools which manifest in the digital environment as direct virtual representations of their physical selves. They are summoned by replicating the tool's corresponding real-world grasp and pressing it to the screen as though the tool were physically present. The examples illustrated here are only a small subset of the rich diversity of tools that we employ in many aspects of our lives. One significant consequence of this approach is fluid and intuitive mode switching in digital tasks. For example, here you can see a user annotating a document, requiring a toolbar to switch between different tools, which is both cumbersome and interruptive. This toolbar is moot when we can take advantage of the natural modality of our hands.